wiki.ezvid.com. Search Ezvid Wiki before you decide. Ezvid presents the 9 best car shelters. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9. With a peak height of over 9 feet and a 200 square foot coverage area, the Abba patio carport is well suited for providing shade to a variety of cars. The base of each steel support post serves as a dependable anchor point. It's a good option for boats and ATVs too, and comes with ground stakes, but the top is somewhat thin. At number 8, comprised of durable polyethylene draped over a metal frame that's anchored by 10 U-star stakes, the kdgarden portable carport features a roll-up door that zips shut to keep the elements out. This latest version is built with stronger steel than previous models. There are grey and khaki colour options, both with an 8-foot clearance. However, it doesn't come with a carrying bag. Coming in at number 7 on our list, at 15 feet long, the portable hasika camping tunnel can completely cover an average length vehicle. A compact car would also leave you with enough room to use as a covered dining and lounging area that's sheltered from wind and rain. It weighs only about 18 pounds and is equipped with fiberglass poles, but it is tough to set up by yourself. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car shelters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, if you like the idea of an option that can quickly and easily be collapsed to give you access to your car, you might be interested in the fqning retractable. Once it's properly anchored to a driveway, you can fold it over or off your vehicle with one hand. The material is waterproof and supported by stainless steel tubing. However, the assembly instructions are poor. Moving up our list to number 5, the stylish Palram Arizona Way 5000 is supported by only 2 posts, so you can position it so the driver's door has nothing to potentially bash into. Its roof can handle 75 mile per hour winds and 15 pounds of snow per square foot. It provides UV protection and features a powder-coated aluminum frame, but note that it requires concrete footings. At number 4, the versatile snail enclosure is equally adept whether used as a beer tent for a corporate event or to keep your car cool in the shade. 4 walls, 2 zippered entry points and 6 windows allow for easy access and plenty of ventilation. It's made of a fire-retardant material with 8 legs for stability. It measures a generous 10 by 20 feet. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Rhino Shelter's portable garage comes in a variety of sizes, so whether you're looking to protect a single vehicle or 2 daily drivers and a few additional toys, there's an option for you. Its heavy-duty nylon zippers shouldn't freeze up or jam. It's made with a 22mm fire-retardant fabric with cable hook anchors that work on asphalt and galvanized tubing that won't rust. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car shelters, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, durability and practicality combine in the Palram Vitoria 5000. Its powder-coated frame is made from a combination of aluminum and galvanized steel, while the dual-wall polycarbonate panels ensure dependable UV protection. It's completely rust-resistant, with a stylish and elegant arched roof and built-in gutters for water drainage. And taking the top spot on our list, the double-wide shelterlogic arrow is available in lengths of 20, 24, and 29 feet. The frame is built from 15-gauge steel, and its galvanized roof can be painted in your choice of charcoal or eggshell, both for aesthetics and to help improve its rust resistance. It comes with powder-coated 2x3 posts and can withstand 100 mph winds. It's backed by a 10-year limited warranty. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.ezvid.com. Go there now and search for car shelters, or simply click beneath this video.